Are you struggling to install Windows 10 or Windows 11 and are stuck at this screen? Let's connect you to a network. That's awesome, but maybe you don't have a long enough Ethernet cable. Or maybe you don't have access to a network just yet, but you want to install Windows. Well, I'm gonna help you get past that in this video. So follow along. So we're starting off on the portion of the install that we're stuck on. So first off, we're going to hit Shift F10. Then at the command prompt, we're going to type OOBE or OOBE / bypass NRO and then hit enter. Don't worry, Windows is going to restart during this process. When you get back in Windows, you'll be met with this screen again, and we'll go to the country or region, click yes. We'll go back to the keyboard layout and click yes. Want to access a second keyboard layout? Let's go ahead, skip that for now. And then we'll be back at this screen, but now we have a new thing to click on. I don't have internet access. Finally. So then from here, we can go ahead, click on that. And we'll go ahead and continue with a limited setup. Don't worry, it's not really limited. It's going to work just like any other version of Windows would. So all you do is continue with the install like you see here. And then afterwards, maybe after 90 days, 180 days, whatever that grace period is, you go ahead, connect to the internet and activate your copy of Windows. Or if you haven't input a key, enter an activation key and then activate through the internet. That's all they want you to do. Make sure you activate through the internet. And if you don't, you're going to have a watermark on the bottom right-hand corner. But aside from that, you're fine. Now, if you're curious on how I made this Windows 11 install, go ahead and click on this video. And in that video, I show you from start to finish how to build a Windows 11 thumb drive so that you can install Windows like I did here. Iggy with ThisBytesForYou out. See you guys.